Intimidation and being a creepy fuck are your way of talking to women? Then I bet they could do without a catch like you.